Namaskar. Cricket is a very popular sport. It is sponsored. It goes way beyond the boundaries among the countries. But every Indian has a very special space for hockey. Today, we are with Mr. Jude Felix Sebastian. He has been the former coach of the team and also the former captain from the year 1993 to 1995. Namaskar, sir. Welcome to the Daily Report.
Namaskar.
Sir, representing the country internationally, being on that particular ground, that temperament, that heat, that pressure, what has been the greatest learning and the greatest experience that you would like to share with us today?
See, we've had many, many experiences over my long 12 years involved with the national team. Like playing the India-Pakistan series, mm-hmm. That's something very special. I feel if any hockey player has not played the India-Pakistan series, he hasn't played hockey.
Okay.
I mean, in the sense, why I'm saying is even before you could play the game, we know the stadiums of 60,000, 50,000, 30,000, all the stadiums are going to be full. And when you're representing India and playing against Pakistan, you can imagine how high the emotions will be running. So keeping it in check, making sure you come out with a good tournament and a good match, trying to win, of course. These are all things that has brought about so much of pressure, so much of joy. When you look back now, I had the great opportunity of playing India-Pakistan series, two of them. So it's fantastic, apart from playing against Pakistan so many other times in various tournaments. So these were fantastic learning skills, you know. And then, of course, traveling to Pakistan and playing under so much of security. You can't go out, your hotel rooms are all filled with security people. So these are some of the amazing things that that we have gone through just playing India versus Pakistan matches. Apart from that, the learning experience of traveling through so many countries around the world and seeing different cultures and being with the national team and being one of the senior players, I learned a lot from my seniors when I was a junior, and that has been some of the greatest memories. Mm-hmm. Some of the great players that I played with, and then I also taught some of the younger guys, and that's what led me to go into coaching, and people like Dhanraj Pillai, Mukesh Kumar, and many of the other guys were juniors to me, and we formed a great camaraderie among ourselves, and we had fun as well playing. And apart from playing for the national team, I also had this opportunity of playing for different clubs around the world, where me, Dhanraj, went to play. And so that was another stint that I enjoyed playing hockey and learning with the different cultures and the game itself. Yeah, but coming back to your question again, playing the Olympics, for example, that's something so different. Olympics is something that anybody would dream to play, because he gets the tag of an Olympian. And then to go and play Olympics and share the same dining table along with the greatest of players from different sports, like Steffi Graf those days. We would be having dinners with Gabriela Sabatini, then you'd see Boris Becker, to name some of the tennis players. Then of course we got to see the dream team, mm-hmm. Of basketball in 92 Olympics, and so you feel you're on level terms for once at the Olympics with such great
at an international level.
So that's Olympics for you, and then you have the World Cup again. It's another great stage to be playing the World Cup, where we last played at the 99, when I played, it was the 1994 World Cup, where we very closely came to qualifying for the semis, but we finished a very strong fifth. It was very, very tough. But that fifth stood for many years, until recently India finished above that. So it was all a great experience playing in the national team and representing, and also being part of the team as a captain. And to how to keep everybody together. It was not easy. It wasn't easy. And to have different guys from 12 states come. I mean, so many states, 22 states coming together, and keeping them all was a huge challenge. But it was a very joyful one, and I have no regrets over the years of my playing career.
Having said this, India and Pakistan, just a personal question that I would want to ask you is that we as fans, when we see any match, as a matter of fact, let it be kabaddi, let it be hockey, let it be cricket, when it comes to India and Pakistan, there's a certain aggression that flows in the fans. Is it the same on the ground, or is there a sportsman spirit? What is it on the ground when it especially comes to India and Pakistan?
Actually, there are a couple of instances that happen, but it's very subtle. It is not very prominent. It's very subtle, and people won't even know that happens on the ground. So otherwise, nothing much really. At least during my playing days, nothing big happened that flared up or anything like that.
It's so, a sports, healthy sportsmanship.
Yeah, it's very subtly done. I don't think the people would even know about it. And that's all it is. Yeah. But among the fans, yes, it is, because
it's
full blown. Everyone is shouting, but among the players, it's nothing much. Yeah.
So, hockey at that particular time and hockey today, what has changed?
See, definitely two things have changed. One is the skill level has gone down compared to what it was before. Mm-hmm. But the speed of the game has definitely improved. So these are the two big changes.
You do a lot of social work in the form of training and coaching orphan children in your particular academy. Would you like to say something about it?
Yeah, for me, among my many achievements, the greatest is this achievement, where I've had this vision of helping poor kids, and because I was one when I was young coming up, where I could hardly afford to buy a hockey stick. So so the best way I could help these kids is to teach them hockey, which I know best, and so that is how this whole academy was born.
And so my last question would be, what's there in future? Like, what does Jude Felix plan to be for this academy next 5 years, or him individually for the next 5 years?
You see, we have worked very hard. This program is a very, very different program compared to any commercial program, where we are dealing with kids who have got very severe problems back home. So that's why it is very different. And to nurture these kids and get them on the line using hockey as a medium, and then to see some of them represent state, it's a very fulfilling
it's the best
venture,
ROI.
Venture. So we hope to touch more kids in the future as we go along, and various sectors of the underprivileged kids.
That was Mr. Jude Felix. He spoke to us about his learnings, his experience, and how he wants to use the best of his experience to train and to coach people from the underprivileged sector to represent the country at the front foot. Thank you, sir. Thank you for giving us some time, and we wish him best of luck. And you can just refer to his the details of his association and the deeds done by him below with the link. Do share, like, and subscribe us on YouTube, and follow us on all the social media channels. Thank you.